If I jump, my boy gonna jump with me.
That's right.
Yeah. And if I shoot, my boy gonna shoot with me.
Pew, pew, pew.
And if I die, my boy gonna... Where'd you go?
When you want a southern woman to come here.
Hey, darling, come here for a sweet second.
And if that don't work.
Sweetheart, would you come here, please?
And if that still don't work.
Woman, I'm talking... Oh, shit, she got a gun.
I'm a sucker for you. Said a word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker.
So there's these three buddies, and their car breaks down, and they're spending a night with this farmer. But the farmer's only rule is they do not sleep with his daughter. Well, farmer wakes him up the next morning. And he's like, all right, I know all three of y'all slept with my daughter. I want y'all to go out through all my whole land and pick two of y'all favorite fruits. They're like, okay. So they did that. First boy comes back with two oranges. Now farmer's like, I want you to take those two oranges and shove them up your ass. But if you squeal, you moan, you laugh, anything, I'm shooting you. So he got about halfway with that first orange, and he kind of, you know, and farmer shot him. Boom. That first boy went to heaven. Here comes the second one with two cherries. Farmer told him that same thing. He got that first cherry up there, no problem at all. And he got about halfway with that second one, and that boy started laughing his ass off. Farmer shot him. That boy went to heaven. And when he got up to heaven, that first guy was there, and the first guy asked him, hey, why'd you laugh? And the second guy was like, well, saw the third guy come back with two watermelons.
Good day, friends.
I don't mean to be so uptight, but my heart's been hurt a couple times by a couple guys that didn't treat me right.
I got the horses in the bag, horse stock.
Every time they throw me in TikTok jail, I think I'm going to tell a joke. So here we go. Little Johnny's sitting in class, and the teacher says that whoever can give the correct answer to these next three questions can go home early. So she asks the class, she says, what American president said 47 years ago? All the little kids raise their hand. She even seen Little Johnny. She said, I ain't going to call on Little Johnny. So Sarah, what American president? She said, Abraham Lincoln. She said, that's correct, Sarah. You may leave. She said, what American president said, ask not what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country. All the kids raised their hand, including Little Johnny. She said, I ain't gonna call on Little Johnny. How about you, Susan? Susan says, I'd be President Kennedy. She said, that's correct. Just about that time, Little Johnny said, I wish these bitches would shut up. She said, who said that? Little Johnny raised his hand and said, Bill Clinton, can I go home now?
Gotta have it, but I can't find the words, I just go. I don't like it.
So if the earth is a huge sphere, does that mean ball really is life? If a word is misspelled in the dictionary, how would we know? Cup holders are just cups for cups. If it's 0 degrees today and it's supposed to be twice as cold tomorrow, then how cold is it supposed to be? Does Stevie Wonder ever wonder what he looks like? What does water taste like? When identical twins fight, can they call each other ugly? If a bunch of cats jump on top of each other, is it still called a dog pile? Is there another word for synonym? If a blind person has a dream, can they see it? Why are they called cowboys when they ride horses? Like, shouldn't they be called horse boys? If a turtle loses its shell, is it naked or homeless? Your first birthday is technically your second birthday. Yo, if quiz is short for quizzical, then what's test short for?
So every day when Johnny walks to school, he walks by this whorehouse. And one day there's this whore standing outside and she sees him and she's like, "Hey, little boy." And he just walks on to school. Next day he comes by and he sees the same whore standing outside and she says, "Hey, little boy." And he just walks on by. And the third day he comes by and she goes, "Hey, little boy." And he stops and puts his hand on his hips and she says, "Why is every day I walk by here you go, 'Hi, little boy'?" She goes, "Well, that's about the size it is, isn't it?" He goes, "Well, yeah, but you don't see me going, 'Hey!'"
So four guys are sitting outside of a movie theater, and one of them goes to the bathroom. So the other three start talking about how successful their sons are. The first one goes, "Psh, my son owns a car dealership. He just gave his best friend a Ferrari." The second one goes, "That's nothing. My son owns an airline, and he just gave his best friend a private jet." The third son goes, "Psh, that's nothing. My son's a billionaire. He just gave his best friend a castle." The fourth guy comes back, and the other three guys go, "Hey, what does your son do?" And the fourth guy goes, "Oh, my son doesn't do much. He's gay and mostly gets supported by his boyfriends." The other three guys go, "Aren't you a little ashamed of him?" And the fourth guy goes, "Psh, no, I'm not ashamed of him. He just got a Ferrari, a private jet, and a castle."
Hello?
Hello?
What's up, baby?
It's Nisha.
I know it's you.
Where you been? What you doing?
Shit, I'm working, baby.
What took you so long to answer the fucking phone? I could be the girl that you love.
So I didn't even know this was a thing until recently, but girls can wake up mad at you because of a dream they had. A dream. And as a man, we can wake up thinking we're the greatest boyfriend in the world, but really, we're a murderer, cheater man. And if she had a bad dream about you, the whole day shot. Everything is done and you are terrible the rest of the day. That just blows my mind.
Ice water turn Atlantic. Night calling in a phantom. Told them, hold it, don't you panic. Took a island, felt the mansion. Drop the roof, more expansion. Drive a coupe, you can stand it. Bitches undercover. I'm an ass and titty lover.
My grandpa told me this joke one day, and for y'all sparkle farts, y'all can just keep on scrolling. Well, there's three cowboys. They're riding on the prairie one night, and they stopped to make camp, so they made themselves a fire, and one cowboy said to the other two, he's like, "I'm the baddest cowboy there ever fucking was." And the other two are like, "How so?" That one cowboy goes, "Well, the other day, this bull got out, and it took out six cowboys before I got to it, wrestled it down bare hand by myself. I'm the baddest fucking cowboy there ever was." And like, "Damn, that's pretty bad." The other cowboy was like, "You know what? I'm better." And they're like, "How?" He's like, "Week ago, 15-foot rather came out from underneath a rock, caught it barehanded, bit its head off and sucked the venom right down my throat, and I'm still living today." And they were like, "Damn, that's pretty bad." While that third cowboy was sitting over there quiet, stirring the coals with his penis. Good day, friends.
Getting mugged by Goofy.
"Well, gosh, now you listen here. If you don't give me everything you've got on you, I'm gonna have to fuck you up."
People with pets will understand.
"Hey, let me out. Let me out. Let me out."
Oh my god.
Happy?
Yes, yes, yes.
Let me back in!